say, Roy Cohn, you are a homosexual. And I will proceed systematically to destroy your reputation, which you know I can do.
I have helped make presidents and unmake them, and mayors and more goddamn judges than anyone in New York City ever, and several $1 million tax-free. Am I a nice man? Fuck nice! They say terrible things about me in the nation? Fuck the nation! You want to be nice or you want to be effective?